Hello friends, welcome to the Neem Tree Club. Today, I'm going to take you on a very quick trip to the magnificent Multnomah Falls located in Columbia River Gorge. It is situated in Oregon State of United States. This 620-foot cascade is the fifth largest waterfall in USA.
The weather is so rainy.
The falls drop into two major steps, split into an upper falls of 542 feet and the lower falls is 69 feet, with a gradual 9-foot drop in elevation between the two. So, the total height of the waterfall is given as 620 feet. The sight and sound of the water is absolutely mesmerizing. This has inspired many artists to sketch and paint the scenic view. The falls attract over 2 million visitors each year. According to a folklore from the Multnomah tribe, the waterfall was formed after a young woman sacrificed herself to a great spirit to save Multnomah village from a plague by jumping from the cliff, and the Multnomah people were saved. After her death, water began to flow above from the cliff, creating a waterfall. Multnomah Falls Lodge is built at the foot of the falls. There is a visitor information center, a snack bar, a gift shop inside the lodge. I bought Shelby in that gift shop only. It was a super cool place. Okay guys, catch you all in my next video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.